Look. It's a little girl. You did good, Missy. You did so good, Mommy. Yes, you did. Oh, stop it. Oh, stop it. Wow. Hi. Got the milk bubbles coming out. Oh, you cold. I'm sorry. Mommy had you in his cold outside. You can't go over that tree, bub. You can't go over that tree, little girl. No, let's go this way. Come on. There you go. Go that way. Go that way. You can do it. Come on. You can do it. These little bitty black spots. You look like your mommy. There you go. Good job, Mama. Look what else I found. Hi, Mama. Oh, it's got some gold. Oh, that's a gorilla. Oh, I hope that's a heifer. Oh, it's gonna be a bull, I can tell you right now. Hi, Mama. Raven, come here. Raven. Oh, it's a heifer. Hi, Mama. Hi, Sugar. Hi. Oh my goodness. Hi, Raven. You're doing so good. Oh. Hi. Oh my gosh. This is scary. I'm gonna make sure she gets across okay. You got it. You got it, baby. You need me to help you? Raven, your baby doesn't know how to do this. Oh, you got it. There you go, girl. There you go. Careful, careful, careful. There you go. Good job. You got it. There you go. Don't go right there. That's the definitely gonna fall. There you go, Mama. Go on up the other side so I can feel like you're okay. Raven. Don't go in the mud. Go on up the other side. Don't make me come down there. There you go. Nope.
got her. That's why we don't have babies on the other side of the creek, Raven. Good job. Oh, I'm stuck. How better? I'm gonna catch my breath now.
I was pulling in. So here's a different angle of feeding. Sissy has her baby over there, but Raven is still. She's a loner for a couple days after a baby. She always has been. There's Missy right there in the middle. There's her baby. She's so cute. These darn trees. See where Missy's, her Sissy's baby ran off to. Missy. Her name is Missy. Oh, she's laying down. Let's see if I can see her. Whoa! I'm about to drop my phone out the window. Now you guys leave her alone. You leave her alone. She's gonna be big enough to pick on you someday. Where's your mommy? Hi, sugar. Hi. Your mommy's coming, I see her. You guys like the big bullies or something? You can't eat that. You're not old enough. Your mommy's coming. She's coming. Mm. Oh, yeah, here she comes. Here she comes. They were picking on your baby. Missy, come here. There you go, Diva. Good job, Diva. Hey, come here. Your mommy's over here. Come here. Missy. Missy. Come here. Here's your girl. Here's your girl. There's your mommy. There you go. She's gonna be speckled up just like her mama. Get all them little spots. Girls, be good.
So there's a heifer about to have a baby. But wait, we gotta stop and pick up the cat. Hopefully she has it. We can just go back inside and go to bed.
Yes, it's cold.
But we gotta walk all the way over here because somebody didn't want to build pens next to the house. Cat. I don't see anything. It's like it's dark outside. I see something. I don't know where my wife's going. She doesn't have mud boots on, so we'll just go over here. Why don't you just come over here? So my wife is gonna disturb this new mother and her baby. I almost died. I almost tripped over a hose. Over here, I guess we'll shut the hose off. And undo it in case it gets cold tonight. Oh, now you need light. This one's coming to see you. Are you having trouble? What is it? Must be something in the water. Farm cat. My hand's gonna cramp and I'm gonna drop my phone. One went meh. I would assume so. They were asleep and you woke them up. Being nosy. I mean 12 and 11 and 4 or 6, whatever she is.
You're not ready to have one yet.
I think my wife can't count sometimes. Okay, that's it for tonight.
Got a big old bag going. Look at your darn milk cow. Let's go check your baby. She's so damn cute. You're okay. Don't be afraid of me. I helped you up the creek.
Hi. Hi, precious. Where's your friend?
You have a friend somewhere. Where is she at?
Your mommy's yelling at you. I'll get out of your way. Oh, stop it. You're okay.
And it's the milk butt. You got the milk butt. All that good milk in that bag there, Raven. Is it lunchtime now? Look at that look. How dare you wake me up?
can find the other one. Oops. Hi, babe. You guys be good. Let's see. I didn't see Mama when we came down here. While I'm over here, I don't think we've ever showed you guys the vast
creek that we have here. This is our one creek crossing.
We're gonna have to get down there and cut that tree out.
Babies could easily go through, but luckily they don't usually walk down here. But all of these trees are gonna be going through before too long. But we have seen this creek up and over the banks flowing. It's a mess. But yeah, well, that tree's about to be a goner. Literally holding on for dear life. That will probably take out our creek crossing. Oh, husband! So guys, drove this entire place back where I started. Would you look at that? Disappears out of thin air. Now, we get to go find your baby, right? Hey, where'd you put your baby? Where's your baby? Uh-huh.